Good morning. Recap Deuteronomy chapter 12. Michael talked about a few places. I'm going to read from verse 28 to 32. Be watchful and obey all these words which I command you, that it may go well with you and with your children after you forever, when you do what is good and right in the sight of the Lord your God. When the Lord your God cuts off before you the nations whom you go to dispossess, and you dispossess them and live in their land, be watchful that you are not ensnared into following them after they have been destroyed before you, and that you do not inquire after their gods, saying, How did these nations serve their gods? We will do likewise. You shall not do so to the Lord your God, for every abominable thing which the Lord hates they have done for their gods, for even their sons and their daughters they have burned in the fire to their gods. Whatever I command you, be watchful to do it. You shall not add to it or diminish it. So I want to speak to us today about the fact that God says He wants to do good to us. He wants to bless us. He wants to prosper us. He wants to give us life to the full. But there are things that is an abomination to Him. And because God is holy, things like that cannot come into His presence. Holiness means God has a very high standard of what He can be surrounded by. If we come to Him in our own sinful nature, we won't be accepted. The only way we can be accepted is if we come with the righteousness, the right standing before God of Jesus. And the reason we see in this chapter that the other nations were destroyed before the Israelites were because of their abominable practices. What have they done? They have offered their children to Molech. Today, we have the same problem. We have people offering to Molech, but not even knowing that they are doing that. They are sacrificing their children in various ways. So I want to encourage you out of this scripture to not try out of your own, but to come in Jesus' righteousness before the Father. Amen.